Hi, I'm Angie Kennedy, and I am the robotics coordinator at Ogden Regional Medical Center, and this is our robotics suite. Here's our robot. We use this more and more every day. We got to the point where we needed a dedicated space for our robot, which is why we created our robotic suite. With this dedicated space, we have more lighting, we have more vision monitors that we can observe the surgery with, we have more dedicated space and electronics used for the robotic surgery. Here are our new state-of-the-art lights with cameras included. They are attached to our two monitors that are dedicated to this room. They're all integrated into a boom system, all of which a nurse can control at her nursing station. Here's our surgeon console where the surgeon will sit and by using 3D vision will control the robot and perform his surgery with more precision and accuracy. Incisions with the robot are typically a lot smaller than with normal surgery. Your recovery time is less and you tend to go home days earlier. Here's our high-tech nurse's station. We are able to control all of the monitors, the lighting, the machines, the equipment, and the nurses are able to monitor their patients closely and effectively, providing better patient care. Typical robotic surgeries that we perform here are hysterectomies, nephrectomies, prostatectomies, lobectomies, and even mitral valve replacements. We look forward to the future of surgery and all the technology that comes along with it. We are super excited about our new suite at Ogden Regional. Come see us.